Cash for your candy, one dentist's plan to save your kids' teeth and help the troops.
KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live in Roseville with how much cash you may get for your stash.
All right, so we've got this bag of candy right here. You can see it's about a half sack of candy here. Let's go ahead and put it on the scale and see what we've got here. Whoa, 7 pounds of candy right there. So Dr. Herman here, and you today are offering how much for kids' candy?
We're offering $5 a pound up to a 5 pound maximum for children 12 years and under.
So that's a $25 bag of candy right there.
$25 bag of candy for the child and also $25 for their school class. So we're also matching that donation and giving it to their classroom to help, you know, these tough times, help the classes any way we can.
So is candy really that bad? Are you trying to get it off the streets, or what's your incentive here?
I love candy. I eat candy.
So you're eating it, okay.
No, but we would normally, but this time we're doing a much better cause. We're donating to the Blue Star Moms, and they're using it to send over to our troops overseas.
Oh, excellent. And Lori Wolf here with the Blue Star Moms. So you'll actually take this candy and put it in one of these care packages?
Yes, we do. I'm with Blue Star Moms. I'm the president of Sacramento Blue Star Moms, and we're going to send 700 care packages on November 13th. In our care packages, we send a lot of food items, snack items, toiletries, and then we top off all the boxes at the end of our line with candy, and it fills the boxes up, and the soldiers love it.
Yeah, Dr. Herman was telling me you actually use things like Tootsie Rolls as packing material.
Yes, we do. It's wonderful. Like I said at the end, we just top it all off with all of his candy, and it just works out great. And then the post office doesn't send it back. It all has to be solid in there. And so the candy is just all the little filler, and they love it.
And is this a one-day deal? I mean, is this it?
That's it. It's a one-day deal. We get here. We're going to be here in this office from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. in our office on 12 Bridges Drive in Lincoln from 7 to 5. So kids can get in after school and come in with their parents. And we make sure that they fill out something so that we know how to send the money to their classrooms.
Okay. And this office is on Coloma Way?
1258 Coloma Way in Roseville. And the other office is 685 12 Bridges Drive in Lincoln.
All right. We've got some kids. Are you kids bringing your candy in today? Well, bring it on over. Let's put it on the scale. They just walked in the door here as we were doing our live shot. What's your name, sweetheart?
Morgan.
Morgan. All right. Are you ready? Are you donating all of that candy?
My goodness.
Wow. That's over 5 pounds. So that's 25 bucks for Morgan and 25 for her school. And what's your sister's name?
Mackenzie.
All right, Mackenzie. You ready to put your candy up there?
Yeah.
All right. Morgan, big sister's going to help you out a little bit there. All right. Another 25er there. So 50 bucks for the girls. And so what are you going to do with your money? Are you going to miss your candy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. Well, there you have it. So come on down here off of Coloma Way, and you can bring your candy in and, wow, get some money for the class and for the kids. I'm Brian Hickey. We'll send it back to you guys.
Wow.
That is very cool.
That's quite a deal. Man, that's amazing. Brian, thank you very much.
We'll see what he's got. All right. Yeah.